If anyone had told me a year and a half ago that Maury would be gone, I wouldn't have believed it. If anyone had told me I'd open up a store, make a go of it once more, I wouldn't have believed it. If anyone had told me a year and a half ago that I'd be dancing, going to a ballroom and dancing, I'd have said, who me? I'd have said, not me. If anyone had told me a year and a half ago that there would be a man, I wouldn't have believed it. To think my eyes would shine again, that what was lost could be mine again, I wouldn't have believed. I don't iron his shirts, I don't sew on his buttons, I don't know all the jokes he tells or the songs he hums. Though I may hold him all through the night, he may not be there when the morning. I don't pick out his tie or expect his tomorrow, but I feel when he's in my arms, he's where he wants to be. We have no memories bittersweet with time, and I doubt if he'll spend New Year's Eve with me. I don't share his name, I don't wear his ring, there's no piece of paper saying that he's mine, but he says he loves me, and I believe it's true. Doesn't that make someone belong to you? So I don't share his name, so I don't wear his ring, so there's no piece of paper saying that he's mine, so we don't have a memory. I've washed enough mornings, I've dried enough evenings, I've had enough birthdays to know what I want. Life is anyone's guess. It's a constant surprise. You don't plan to fall in love, but when you fall, you fall. Of him, or any percent of him, than all.